52, so I can't see. Thank you everybody for coming. So what do you get somebody who you can't pull any stunts on? You all hear Ed saying that he wants to make memories, and let's make memories, and let's do things together. I'd rather have things than things. So that's what this is. This is your thing, honey. I won't talk your ear off, because I can do that. I'm going to just list off a couple things each decade that he's been around. So the first decade, you were riding around causing trouble with Phil. He's on his way. Phil and Jerry are on the way. You're riding around in your BMX causing trouble with Phil. And then you took apart your first carburetor. This is a truth, right? Took it apart, put it back together. All right, well, oh no, hold on, technical difficulties. I can't do things. think two things at one time. Okay. The second decade, you became a dad, Mike and Ryan. So that's the awesome thing, right? Yeah. He also met me. Yeah. And he started in the marine industry after many years on big rigs, 18-wheelers, anything mechanical. He needed to fix it, open it up. Third decade. Our paths crossed again after many years not seeing each other, but a lot of it was tequila. So, so I'm just going to say the third decade, we did a lot of things, had a lot of fun, and that's great. Fourth decade, you married a pretty amazing lady. Wicked Jeeps was created, and you impacted the community and everybody around. You changed jobs after 20 years of her being with Dion's and came over here after Danny harassed you for years and years. There's so much more, but those are the main highlights. So I'm not going to say how many years ago, but we were at our friend Jack in it was Steve's birthday party for his 50th. Get why I'm not saying how many years ago that was. And Christine Hurley was there. And we thought that was like the most amazing idea because she's an amazing comedian, well-recognized. Oh, no. She makes us crack up. No.
Come on, really?
No. No, don't worry. It's not a male stripper. Yes.
I said, please,
Chrissy,
don't
let her. Really?
No, I can't hear you. She's still on the phone. Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Christine Hurley.
Thank you, Stephanie. Wait, happy birthday, Ed. Happy birthday. I'm sorry you didn't get a stripper, but I could unzip my I could unzip my fly and show you a titty. Stephanie and Ed, thank you so much for having me here tonight, you guys. This is a great night for Ed, 50 years old, you old fucker. Exactly. You look good. You look good. You look good, honey. You are well preserved. Good for you. Yes. These are these your kids? These your boys? Ryan and Mike. Nice to meet you guys. Nice to meet you.
Come on, Phil! Surprise!
Phil.
I am. It takes a bit.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ed. Happy birthday to you.
Leonardo!
big boom.
I was like, no.
Corral.
Why don't you go? What's that?
Hey, why don't you do a duel?
That's what I do. She won't go back to back. She doesn't trust me.
And then you count to five.
One, three.
Here, you go. Don't be a dickhead. Turn around. Turn around.
All the way.
Get
back
to back.
Back to back in 5 paces. All right, you have to clean up the
floor.
Do it.
Ready?
One,
two, three. Go!
No, 5 steps, dumbass.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
You're
going to
step 5 steps
away
from each other.
Shoulder
length.
I'll
count to step.
Go.
Ready? Go.
One. Two.
Oh, yeah.
Go. Go.
You
got it. I didn't turn around.
Wait till Egg gets the bill between that.
Hey kids, can we get the party plan?
They're like, we gotta clean this shit.
Got it.
Ooh, she's smart.
Love spray, love spray.
Come on!
Somebody do something!
Do something!
Don't waste it! Oh,
come on, Mark.
Jack,
you
get him in the ball! Get him in the mouth! Grab a ball!
Move each other first!
Yeah,
Duel.
What you doing on Sunday?
Ed's gonna get fired after.
Yeah. Oh, let's see where I am. Jared, we got a fight over here.
Car wash.
You might need to go rinse that for that. Yeah. I think I'm staying on the shirt. And your phone. Give me a phone. Give me a room. And a home. All right. Wiping it
all.
Mom, can I have a hug?
No. No. You're like our worst OnlyFans fucking going bad.
The moon.
God.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
There's nothing wrong with a little bit of love, right?
Oh, Leo.
that's a never, it's never a waterfall right there.
Fresh water waterfall.
Yeah.
So then they put the flag back up and Mike got to go. When he didn't get it, he walked like halfway across and fell.
Where does the water go?
Bottle
for
putting out.
He's trying to
follow it.
Well, we're
filling wine bottles
right
now.
This is all your fault. How did I start?
I
was a
victim.
What did I do? She likes it on her thing.
You like another hit?
No.
Now we're going to have a super soaker fest.
Okay. Okay, that's good. Oh my god, what'd you hit your head on? Take your head on 60.
Every time I do a fucking dry shot.
Really? Ask Heather. She's like, you need to wear a helmet. You sure?
You got it on the front. I wish I had more.
Oh my god.
Do that magic, pull the tablecloth.
Dustin, Todd needs that whipped cream can for the next wrestling
match. No, we don't. We don't
want to
get kicked out of our memories.
Oh my god, you're so sweet. Heather, winner, winner, chicken dinner you got right there.
That's your husband.
Hey, Sean!
I'm smarter
than your average
hair. So aren't I? I just don't fit no more.
I don't have one.
No!
You moved!
Been there, done that!
Standing close to me, you smile without a care. But even when you're here, I want to feel my heart's despair. My happiness and circumstance can also bring me pain. I try to understand.